Hey everybody, Tanner Gears here with AbsolutelyLean.com, coming to you with another Absolutely Lean workout. Just like I was talking about in the blog post above, kettlebells are a great, fun, and dynamic way to really mix up your workouts and to be shedding body fat, especially when you only got a little bit of time available. How much time am I talking about? Well, with the next 5 minutes, with just a 5 minute investment, I'm going to be shedding body fat using my natural hormones for the next 24 hours to be burning body fat. It's kind of tough to imagine burning body fat for the next 24 hours in just a 5 minute workout, but it's possible, especially when you're using a kettlebell, a Russian kettlebell, in high intensity intervals. We're going to be using the swing today. The swing is the exercise, and we're going to be going for 10 rounds, all right? 15 seconds really heavy, 15 seconds rest. 15 seconds crazy, 15 seconds resting. So let me go ahead and demonstrate the swing for you, and then we'll go ahead and get started. So I'm gonna put my feet a little bit about shoulder width apart, maybe a little bit more, and my toes are gonna be slightly pointed out. I'm gonna be bracing my core the entire time. I wanna make sure that my spine's really safe, right? Strengthening those back and abdominal muscles, and really be driving through the heels and pushing down to the ground, bringing my hips up and forward. So I'm bracing my core right here. I'm coming up, all right? And I'm down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. All right, so that's the basic swing. And this is a 35-pound kettlebell. That it might seem like it's moving kind of fast for 35 pounds, and 35 pounds really doesn't seem like a lot, but when you're getting into a high intensity workout, 35 pounds can really shed a lot of body fat, really get your heart pumping, and really get you tapping into those fat stores so you start peeling that away. Ladies, I recommend coming in at the 26 pound mark, the 12 kilogram kettlebell. Guys, get in with the 16 kilogram, 35 pound kettlebell. That's where the women and men should be starting out, with 12 and 16 kilos respectively. When we start swinging this kettlebell, you're going high intensity, 15 seconds on, 15 seconds off, we're really gonna get it cranked up. So let me go ahead and get my interval timer set up. I highly recommend everybody getting an interval workout timer on their phone or their MP3 player or their iPod or whatever the phone that they're using. Staying on track with your intervals is crucially important, especially when we're cranking out workouts in just 5 minutes and using this Russian kettlebell. So let's go ahead and let me set this up. 15 seconds on, 15 seconds off, and we'll go ahead and crank it up here. Here we go. And down, driving up, moving that kettlebell, keeping it relaxed, relaxed through the shoulders, and driving through the hips.
Stop.
So I'm gonna set it down easy. Nice thing about kettlebells is that they're iron, so you can just drop them. It's not gonna hurt anything except your toes, so just be careful. All right, gonna get set up here, ready for the next one.
One round down, go.
Boom, boom, cranking it up, come on, you got it. Keeping that core tight, driving through the heels. Whew. Yeah, I'm already sweating. Oh, my body is tapping into those muscle stores, those fat stores, and giving me the energy I need to get going.
Two rounds.
Here we go. If you notice, I don't really bend over when I set this kettlebell down because I really want to protect my back. So even when I'm stopped, I brace my core, I squat down. Here we go. Let's go, come on. Fourth round. Drive those hips forward, boom. Breathe, come on. Yeah, this is really gonna be great for me burning fat the rest of the day.
Four rounds down.
Here we go.
Stop.
As you can tell, I'm really winded. Right now, we're halfway through the workout, 2.5 minutes in. Let me tell you, I can feel it. Here we go.
Five rounds down, go.
Use those hips, drive it forward and up. Hope you're feeling it. I'm really feeling it. Loving this. Getting me ready for the day.
Six rounds down. Go.
Seventh round. Let's get it. Come on. Keep that core braced and tight through the whole workout. Really want to stay safe. Those legs moving. Shake it out a little bit. Here we go.
Seven rounds down. Go.
Drive through those heels. Two more rounds, come on, let's finish up hard. Finish strong.
Eight rounds down, go.
Here we go. Use those hips. Core tight. Keep going.
Stop.
Last one. Ooh, yeah, this is so working. I'm feeling it. Here we go. You ready to finish? I am.
Nine rounds down. Go.
Let's go. Finish, babe.
Stop.
All right. That's how we do it. That's how we burn fat, shed those pounds, and we're doing it for the next 24 hours with high intensity intervals and my 35 pound rushing kettlebell. Go ahead and click that link below, pick yourself up a rushing kettlebell, and get these workouts started. If you like this, if you found it helpful, please share it with others. Go ahead and hit the share buttons below, like, and post any comments that you might have. Any questions, more than happy to answer them. Thanks again for tuning in. This is Tanner Gears, absolutelylean.com, with a 5-minute, high intensity, absolutely lean workout for you. Thanks for tuning in.